finally, Spencer and I caught up with Darren Pittman. Great start to the season. Felicia, you almost hate to have the rain out at Texas.
Yeah, I mean, once you get going and get off to the start like we did, you definitely want to keep racing. But, you know, unfortunately, that's this time of season. You know, and we seem to find a lot of the rain out. So, you know, it's just awfully early, kind of still wintertime, basically. So, either way, glad it was beautiful out here in Vegas and we were able to pick back up and get both days in. And hopefully this weather trend continues on the West Coast. I know they're getting a lot of rain now, but hopefully we can get in as many as we can out there.
I've got to say, you had one of the feel-good stories out of Volusia. The guys that came in there and maybe, you know, had an upset from where they were last season to where they are this season. And for you to hook up with Roth, it just seems everything is going in the right direction.
Yeah, so far. I mean, you never know when you make a change how things are going to go and if things are going to gel quick or take some time. And fortunately for us, it just worked right out of the gate, and everybody's getting along and working really hard. And we've got really fast race cars right now. So it's a long, grinding season. I've done this for a long time, and I know that just because we get off to a good start, we can't get too ahead of ourselves, and we've just got to focus, you know, one race at a time. And we've done that and had a decent night last night, but struggled in the A main, and hopefully we can learn from those mistakes and just be better tonight.
How was it getting your communication going with the new team? You know, for people who aren't familiar with making that transition, what do you want to get out in the open and kind of solidify before you start the grueling season?
Well, I think the biggest thing is really you're just trying to learn somebody's personality. So everybody's different, and trust me, we're not going to get along all the time. I've been married to my wife for 15 years. We don't get along every day, but you know, it's how you deal with that when you know you're you know, have a disagreement. I think is what shows the strength of a team, and you know, I kind of laid out my personality with them, so they kind of knew what to expect. And you know, like I said, it's all a learning process. But I've done this for enough years that you learn you can't come in and just get mad at every little thing you don't like about somebody, because trust me, there's plenty of things they don't like about myself as well that you hope that they can bite their tongue on some days. So it's give and take, as any relationship, you know, it goes. And that's really what our team is that we spend so much time together that you know, as long as you can find a way to deal with differences and put those aside to work hard to make our car fast and win races, because that's ultimately, you know, what our goals are, then I think that's the best way to success.
With this not being your first rodeo, and you know you have to contend against Donnie and your old teammate Brad Sweet, who else do you think you're going to have to contend with this season? Who might be a couple of the drivers out here that surprise people?
I think Gravel in the 41 is going to be really good. I think Shane can be pretty good in the 5. But, I mean, no doubt Brad and Donnie are going to be the staples. Logan Schuhart can be extremely good, and they just seem to be getting more and more consistent every year. So, I mean, I think it's wide open. There's a lot of really good teams that have the potential. It's just how well they gel with their crew and how well they adapt through the summer months when the tracks get really slick who can stay on top of the race car the best. So there's a lot of really good race car drivers out here, and just because they're not running good, they didn't forget how to do it. You got to have a car that's set up good to for each track, and you know, the team that can put together a good balance, and that's obviously what Donnie and the 15 team has done for so many years. Is you know, they just have very few bad nights, and they have such a good base that they're hard to beat. So we just try to focus one race at a time. We're not going to win them all. It's how we, you know, adapt and how we, you know, do on our nights that we're not that great, I think is really what can define our season.
Well, you're off to a fresh start. You're off to a great start. Hope you can continue it throughout the season.
All right. Thanks. Appreciate it.